expect to see the next several days for you. All coming up in just a few minutes.
Breaking at 11:02, one person is dead, another in the hospital after a crash on Lee Boulevard early this morning. NBC2 photographer Simon Schumann was first to arrive to just this really horrific scene. He recorded that car split in half with debris scattered all over Lee Boulevard near Cullen Avenue North. NBC2's Annalise Garcia has been working alongside investigators all morning long. Annalise, everything is cleaned up now, but just describe what you saw around 4 this morning.
Well, it was a complete mess earlier. There was one car involved in this crash, a Honda CRV, and it was scattered all over right here on Lee Boulevard. So FHP told us what happened. 23-year-old Andy Gonzalez was driving eastbound on Lee Boulevard. He had a passenger with him, 23-year-old Roxana Castro. So